are passed away. Grant played for the A's from 1970 to 1971 and has a little bit of history behind him. He was the first black pitcher in the American League to win 20 games in a single season and the first black pitcher to win a World Series game in the AL. Jim Mudcat Grant was 85.